Happy morning, children. Welcome to our Blue Star online session. Today, you are going to write a home test for lesson number 5, Anita and Honeybees. Dear students, where you write your test? Yes, you write your test in test note. Okay, already you write your test for 1, 2, 3. Now, you write your home test for test number 4. In test number 4, there are 6 ROM letters are there. In first ROM letter, fill in the blanks there. In fill in the blanks, they have 3 questions. Each question carry 1 mark, totally 3 marks. In second ROM letter, who am I? There are 3 questions are there. Each question carry 1 marks, totally 3 marks. In third ROM letter, match the following. In match the following, there are 4 questions are there. Each question carry 1 mark, totally 4 marks. In fourth ROM letter, answer the following. In answer the following, 3 questions are there. Each question carry 3 marks, totally 9 marks. Okay. In fifth ROM letter, detail. In detail question, it have 1 questions. In 1 question carry 10 marks, totally 10 marks. Okay. In next ROM letter, sixth ROM letter, draw a picture. Okay. They have 2 questions are there. Each question carry 3 marks. Totally, you got 6 marks. If you prepare well for 1 word, you got 10 marks. Okay. In 2 mark question, you got a 3 marks. Each question carry a 3 marks. When 3 questions, totally got a 9 marks. Okay. In detail question, 10 marks. Do you remember? You finish your test, get a parent signature. Okay. I hope you are all understand very well. Okay. Thank you, students.